Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you a cheap and an inexpensive mod. But getting this part right now may be a bit troublesome because of the restrictions of goods coming from AliExpress. You see this door striker plate for the door locks? Now this is exposed here. The problem while going for all this media reviews from Team BHP is I keep getting ideas from the cars that I review. So I had been for Lexus's launch here in India, and on the Lexus ES and the SUV, I forget the model name now, there was this cover for the striker plate which is provided. It's a neat little add-on, it's not very expensive, and it also covers this metallic portion and the screws here. What is the advantage if you ask me? There may not be much, but the exposed screws are covered and it may prevent rusting to some extent, and it'll look a little more elegant. And the striker plate differs from car to car, so the cover is also going to be based on that plate there. So you'll have to search AliExpress for this particular cover based on your model, car model. Inserting it is very simple. That's all. See how nicely it sat there. So isn't that a very cheap mod if you ask me? I think I got these for a little less than $3 or $4 for a set of 4. So yeah, I hope this was useful. Thanks for watching.